Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Chang International Circuit. We are just on the outskirts of the city of Buriram and ready to bring you the Thai Grand Prix. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the Moto3 class race. Our director takes us to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. All the riders are lined up on the starting grid. The countdown begins for the lights to go out. Just a few moments more and the Thai Grand Prix will begin.
We'll be right back.
As the Moto3 riders do their cool down lap, let's take a look at the final results of the race we've just seen. As the Moto3 riders do their cool down lap, let's take a look at the final results of the race we've just seen. We're heading to the Parc Fermé with the live coverage where the three podium finishers have just arrived. The winner is over the moon and quite rightly indulging in a few celebrations with his team.